How's it going, everybody? I'm here with Trent Beaver. My name's Danny James, 1950 Sessions, episode number one. How's it going, man?
It's going good.
Where'd you get started, man?
I got started here in Molalla, Oregon.
Yeah.
That's right down the street, actually.
So, you grew up in town?
I did.
Yeah, I did. Whole life, went to high school here, everything?
High school, and yeah, all that kind of good jazz, yeah.
I mean, I grew up here too, so obviously we know each other.
We know each other.
We go way back. That's cool. So, I mean, what's in the books? I heard recently that you were down in Nashville and you played the Bluebird Cafe.
Yes, I did. That was a lot of fun. It was nerve-wracking, but it was a lot of fun to play that place. It was a bucket list thing, so it's a lot of fun.
And you and Haley was down there too.
Haley Berhal was
both
there.
Got on that side.
Yeah, that was a miracle that we both got on there the same day, so it was cool. It was cool to see that happen.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to get on that bill.
Yeah, it is very hard. Yeah, call and call and call and call.
Tons of people call that every single morning. That's cool. As far as being down there in the South, rumor on the streets is that you're going to be heading that way. You're going to be relocating, right?
Yes, I am. I'm relocating to Muscle Shoals, Alabama.
Muscle Shoals.
Yeah. Legendary place for you. Yeah. So I'll be back and forth from Nashville and all those places and stuff like that.
Yeah, you'll be coming back home and play some shows probably.
Yeah.
And be a little back and forth.
Back and forth thing, yeah. For sure, I'll be doing shows back and forth.
Back and forth. Right on, man. That's cool. What's going on with the Ghost EP? I know that we're trying to get that out on the street. What's kind of like the timeline?
Well, I'm shooting for the end of summer for the Ghost EP. I'm trying to raise funds right now. I have a GoFundMe out for that. But trying to raise about $8,000 is what it's going to take to record, master, and distribute that release. But hopefully I can make that here in the next couple months and get that started.
How can people donate to that? I know you have a GoFundMe account. What's the plug that we can let everybody know if they feel like donating?
It's Help Sawtell Bring You the Ghost EP.
Okay.
Is what the title is, and that's long.
Help Sawtell Bring You the Ghost EP.
Yeah. If you got a chance, please give. It would be awesome. It's good music. You won't be disappointed.
Cool. Trent Beaver, the Ghost EP, is coming out. Look for it.
Oh, it's just Tuesday night.
Sleepless nights, they are killing me.